Now, John.
Would you like to say a few words about Cunningham 1997?
That's not the year that I got second.
What was it? What year was it?
The year that I got second.
What was the year that I won it? That was the year that you got second.
Yeah, 1996.
96? Mm. We're that old.
You are. But
I'm not. You must be 62.
No, I'm 60 also.
It looks like I've lost hair. Yeah. In actual fact, I just have a short haircut now.
Everybody's commenting about how good you look on Facebook.
Yeah, thanks very much for that. And to all those people out there, thank you very much. It's
great. I think we'll conclude the interview.
Yeah, thank you. Have you met Gary at all? Gary's with me today.
Gary Wilson.
I was known as a truck driver.
Former sprint king.
Yes.
Eight gold medals in one.
Nine gold medals. He'd won seven. I said, why don't you, let a couple of other blokes get a medal on the night?
No, you can't say that.
I just did, John.
Can we edit that?
I was a fucking champion.
Can we
edit that, Richard?
Yeah.
Can you apologise for it?
Yeah, I do apologise. I apologise all the time to a lot of people, including yourself, John.
I never swear.
No, but I have apologised.
There seems to be a lot of bullshit going on here.
Yes. All right, John. So, thanks very much.
Turning it off.